Will you please welcome Gibraltar's Chief Minister, Fabian Picardo. This is the day of our national colours. Once again, you fill casements with colour, like you fill Gibraltar with joy every single day. But today, let's start by remembering that it's not just those of us here who are celebrating. Today, from the Americas to Australia, from Hawaii to Hong Kong, wherever there's a Gibraltarian, there's a party. So it's our job to remember all those Gibraltarians who are not with us today, but who are here in spirit. Why don't you join me, telling them all that they're with us? Everyone at Cowper House in London, hello from Gibraltar. Everyone at St. Bernard's Hospital, at Mount Alvernia, at Ocean Views, at the Care Agency Wards, hello from casements. And to all those of you who are here celebrating, but who have a relative in one of our emergency services, in the RGP, in the GEA, the GHA, the GDP, the customs, all the other services, the ambulance service, the BCA, the fire services and the port. Thank you for allowing them to work today and celebrating without them. They're the ones who make this day go like clockwork. Now let's start by saying welcome to all those people joining us again or for the first time from other parliaments, from the United Kingdom, from the Isle of Man, and from the European Parliament. Thank you for being with us today to celebrate in our colours our National Day. It is now almost 25 years since we first celebrated National Day. When Joe Bolsano started the celebration of 25 years since we've chosen to be British. We continue to celebrate National Day to assert our right to choose to be British. And in London, not just here around the Rock, in London, the flag flying at the top of the Foreign and Commonwealth Office today is the Gibraltar flag. ¿Quién lo iba a decir? I have a message from the British Foreign Secretary, Boris Johnson, to all of us here today. Let's give him a chance. This is his message. On this Gibraltar Day, I want to emphasize my resolute support for Gibraltar and its people. We will continue to stand beside Gibraltar and the double lock commitment on its British sovereignty. Gibraltar's National Day is a fantastic celebration of the history, vibrancy, and success of the Rock. It also marks the first momentous occasion when you, the people of Gibraltar, clearly voiced your wish to remain British. I am proud of the long-standing role you continue to play in the British family. Happy National Day. Thank you, Boris. He hasn't started badly. And from the Labour Party, Emily Thornberry has already, you've heard, sent us congratulations on our National Day, confirmed the Labour Party's commitment also to the double lock on sovereignty, and expressed the Labour Party's solidarity with Gibraltar, given the issue of Brexit. Thank you, Emily and the Labour Party. Because it's true that we together are facing a big test after Brexit. We are facing challenges that can hurt our economy. But together and united, all of us can deal with that and more. We will have to work harder. We will have to go further. We will have to do more. What can you see behind me? But when we put our heads together, we can do that and more, because we owe it to our children. There will be challenges, but we will succeed. There will be setbacks, but we will succeed. Because you have to always remember that we are the indomitable, the unstoppable, the unconquerable people of the Rock of Gibraltar. We did not choose Brexit, but we will deal with Brexit. Like we did not choose to have our women and children evacuated from the Rock, but we brought them back. Like we did not choose to live with a closed frontier, but we survived and we became stronger. Like we deal with every single obstacle and hurdle that they put in our way. Every challenge that they think will weaken us makes us even stronger. And so, Brexit is just another challenge. Bring it on! But if anybody thinks, there or anywhere else, that we are going to sell our homeland for access to Europe, they don't know you, they don't know me, and they don't know the Gibraltarians. Look up at that beautiful rock. Look at that beautiful rock. I don't see a for sale sign anywhere on that rock. So those people who keep talking about taking our sovereignty just don't get it. We've told them that hell will freeze over before Gibraltar becomes Spanish, and they don't get it. We've told them they need to wake up and smell the coffee. We're not going to become Spanish, and they don't get it. We've told them that no means no, and they don't get it. So shall we send them a very, very clear message that everyone will understand? Okay, well, this is the message, my friends. If Brexit means Brexit, British means British. No means no. Never means never. Gibraltar is British forever. And that's for peace. So we'll come out of this period of uncertainty. Not like we went in. We will come out prouder, bolder, stronger than ever. The red and white nation of the Gibraltarians. Red, white, and British. Red, white, and proud. Red, white, and free. Have a fantastic National Day with your families. This is our rock. This is our home. Nobody will ever move us from here.